tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schaff.
Good morning. We're starting off with the WLWT radar and some good news. There are some flurries out there flying on the radar, but they've been limited and models kind of overdoing them the last couple of days. And this morning now coming to fruition, just a couple of light snow showers in southern Kentucky. That winter weather advisory that did extend across the bluegrass got canceled because the system not really developing as much snow as expected. And then also just a couple of flurries from Indiana trying to be sent into the tri-state. Pretty isolated this morning. We'll have that chance for a couple of flurries arriving from the west until our midday, and I think for the afternoon then we start to quiet down. So a close look showing the overhead precipitation, northern Claremont County into southern parts of Warren and Clinton County, northern Brown County sliding off to the east. Some of those flurries likely making it to the ground, but not causing any accumulation. And as we look on our future cast through our morning hours here at 6 a.m., it's showing dry conditions. There may be some flurries fleeting at times, but it does bring in some activity after 8 and 9 o'clock, and I do think we'll have the chance still into our midday for a couple of isolated flurries or light snow showers, and then quiet conditions for our afternoon and evening. Temperatures today climbing, but not doing too great. 15 right now, the wind chill factored in. It feels like 9 degrees. The wind's out of the east at 3 miles an hour. Good news for the temperature today, not much of a wind, so I don't think we'll factor in much of a wind chill. Here's a satellite and radar during our overnight with activity to the south across Tennessee. Snow showers crossing the border into southern Kentucky, sliding off to the northeast. Couple of those light flurries across Indiana into Illinois, still a threat for us into our midday. Again, light snow showers at best. Our area of high pressure that brought all the sunshine yesterday, it's pushing up toward the Great Lakes and exiting the region, allowing a little bit more moisture to return. And then an area of low pressure for tomorrow brings back the chance for maybe a few more light snow showers. Models want to agree that tomorrow morning into the midday another chance, and then maybe even tomorrow night into Monday morning. So really no defined dry period in our forecast this weekend, but if we do see any accumulation, we're talking dusting to maybe an inch on the high end for a couple of spots, especially for that Sunday period into Monday. So watching the next couple of systems, nothing too organized, too concerning, definitely nothing we can't deal with. 26 degrees the current, the high temperature this afternoon. We'll keep around the chance for flurries or light snow showers into our midday. Otherwise, the clouds stick around today, 26, and then tonight we drop off to 20. Clouds still around through the night. Tomorrow, midday snow showers a possibility. Overnight, flurries or light snow showers into Monday morning. Again, a chance. High tomorrow of 31 degrees, doing a little bit better. Should help out some with our melting. At least we're not seeing those highs in the teens like yesterday. So a little bit of a climb in our weekend temperatures. Slightly colder from Monday and Tuesday, but pretty quiet. Even Wednesday, that system we've been tracking continues to look like it'll stay to our south and east, and then maybe clip us for Friday, if not, or Thursday, if not into Friday. Right now, watching some moisture late for that work week. It looks like temperatures also starting to climb. Now here is your Saturday morning sports.